One man is dead after a crash between a pickup truck and a tandem 18-wheeler in Mesquite overnight. That crash happened around 3 a.m. Officers say the pickup truck slammed into the back of the 18-wheeler on eastbound I-30 at Big Town Boulevard. The driver of the pickup was killed. Police don't know if the man fell asleep or just didn't see that 18-wheeler. His name has not been released. No one else was hurt.